leaving out top scorer Philip Cancido.
Will be back there, yeah.
Stick or bust.
claiming they've got the ball, but the referee has seen otherwise, and it will
be Ronaldo, eh?
Free kick in a very dangerous position.
Gol de batalla de Sevilla, gol de batalla. Casi Ronaldo, eh. Gol de batalla. Ronaldo, gol, mal, gol. Ah, oriente, ¿eh? ¿Eh? Ah,
looks like it will be Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, eh. Gol, eh. Wih, jaringan ni. Aduh. Kok begini?
Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Into the wall, it's broken through, opportunity again for
Ronaldo. Aduh, mama, eh.
Mohamed Maran just couldn't find his feet. He wants the corner. Ronaldo, both players were kept onside. He just couldn't get his feet right. He just brought that ball down back into his body. The ball given away. We're just finding it difficult to string a number of passes together, keeping possession. And that's making it very difficult for them. That ball's just given away again. Sloppy, a little bit sloppy from both teams.
Habas
form in recent weeks in the Pro League has been disappointing. They've lost four, drawn one of their last five games, whereas Al Nasser, in complete contrast, have won four, lost one, only losing that game last week to Al Ittihad 1-0. So if you go on stats, it's all in Al Nasser's favour here tonight, but it is a cup game. Bit too heavy for the referee's liking. The Moroccan Siddiqui just going through the back of Solheil now. Alvaro. Now Af goes long. Looking again for Garid. Looking to use his pace. Good defending by Fahad. Referee just making sure it's taken in the right place. Stadium starting to fill, which is a great sign to see. Lifted up, but nobody there, and you can just see the difference at the moment. Abba, players are just not quite on the. And the Al Nasser faithful in full voice, been right behind their team. Expect success, Al Nasser. 9 Premier League titles, 45 championships. Only founded in 1955. Into Ronaldo. Good strong tackle by Sadnatic.
Bravo.
Doing all the running. Lovely turn. Ronaldo. ball out to Conan. He's got players in the box away, but it's a good strike.
Goal! Goal! And no! Goal!
From Al goal!
Villa, goal!
First time just sweeps it past Al Passi on the volley. Goal. Giving him absolutely no chance.
Goal.
For all money, you thought the ball was being played into the box towards Ronaldo. But he pulled it towards the top of the 18-yard box. Al Kabi arriving just at the right time. Sweeps it in left-footed, giving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. That's that ball put wide here to Conan. Drifts it in towards the top of the box. And he just catches it absolutely beautifully. Didn't have to break stride. And just side-foot volleys it past Al Passi.
Goal, what? Hey.
Wonderful finish from Abdullah Al Kabi. It's his first goal of the season. The timing of the run was just exquisite. And why wouldn't you be happy? Brilliant finish from him. And it's an unbelievable start from Al Nassr. 20 minutes gone here at the Mazul. And it's Al Nassr 2, Abba nil.
Oh, into our goal, that's
good.
Yeah.
Abba have their work cut out now. They need to get number 10 Saad on the ball as much as possible. He's their playmaker, him and Uros Matic. But at the moment, Saad especially has just been extremely quiet, starved of possession. Ball in towards Sami, but well dealt with by Almiri.
We do one.
Al-Zahri just got out of danger, just dwelled on it for a second. Mahran thought he was in. You can just see here, excellent recovery tackle, and he had to get it right on the edge of the 18-yard box. At the moment, Al Nassr corner to defend, taken by the first goal scorer. Have gone down, but the referee quite happy and points to a goal kick. You see a bit of a melee in the 18-yard box. Very different goals, but two excellent finishes. Al Passi in the Abba net, giving absolutely no chance. Abba needs something very special to get it back into this game now. Already two goals behind. It's going to be a tough ask.
Move on.
Given away again, and it's another foul, and it will be the first yellow card of the evening.
And I'm
will be against Moroccan Sadiki.
I'm not.
You can see, excellent, ball tackle from Sadiki. But again, Garee showing all his experience, just delaying his run. Just making sure he's got his body between the player and the ball. Sadiki had no choice but to bring him down. And referee not happy with Ronaldo and Saad. And it continues, and if he continues the way he's going, he's going to go into the referee's book. He refused to back off from the free kick and get the yardage. Referee just telling him to keep it shut. Rodriguez in, a huge player for ABBA. Karibi. Lovely ball across, which was too heavy. There is the goal scorer. First goal of the season. It was a lovely finish. Just sweeping in left footed first time. Amiri. Back to Nawaz. That ball's far too heavy, and it will be the opportunity here for ABBA to take a quick throw in. They have done. And this time it will be an ABBA free kick. Last time these two teams met was in the league, and there's quite a comfortable victory for Al Nassr, 3-0. Just a replay of that free kick now, and I think he was a little bit lucky to get that. The ball had already gone, and Adel Mashid Al Shahini just stood his ground, and if anything, the ABBA player ran straight into him. And he's actually going to receive a yellow card, which is, I think, a little bit harsh. I don't think there was anything wrong with the tackle. He played the ball first, and then the ABBA player ran into him. Just had injury to insult. The referee just waiting for him to get up after his treatment. Then we'll show him the yellow card. The player trying not to make eye contact with the referee, but he has done, and that is a yellow card for him. So that's the second of the evening. You make your own decision on that one. It will be sad that you need a free kick. Opportunity here to put a bit of pressure on Nawaf in the Al Nassr goal. Abdullah Al Zouri, number 3, will be the target for ABBA. Alvaro pushing his team up, ball's drifted in towards the 18-yard box, but nowhere near anybody. It was easy for Nawaf, who read the play. Garid, dispossessed. Sami trying to wriggle through, but couldn't get through, and it will be another Al Nassr free kick. Golden opportunity there for ABBA to put pressure on the Al Nassr goal, but a disappointing pass, and that's been a feature of the first sort of 20 minutes, 28 minutes here. ABBA just lacking a little bit of quality in that final third. Now Nassr, when they've had that opportunity in the opposition's 18-yard box, penalty box, they've made ABBA pay. To Sami. Sami does well with the free kick. It will be the left foot of Saad. And isn't it? Sami drifts it towards the back post, but again, too heavy. It's two good opportunities for ABBA. They've had to put pressure on Al Nassr, but failed to do so. Can't afford to waste chances like that. Sultan does well to keep the ball in. Referee says play on. Conan. There's Greed in front of him. Conan continues his run. Ronaldo Lovely little touch for Ronaldo. Azora. Again, Abba just too slow on the transition. Ronaldo. Ronaldo strikes it. Well blocked. Sammy picks up the loose ball. And again, just runs into danger. See, just a little bit scrappy now from both teams. Siddiqui. Good touch from him, but given away. At the moment, it's just too easy. You can see that in terms of the possession, 62% for Al Nassr. But not really creating any real chances whatsoever. I think either goalkeeper has had to make a save to make. The only difference is that Devis El Passi has to pick the ball out of the back of the net twice. Brilliant finish from Sami Al Neji. And then the second one, lovely side foot volley by El Kiabri.
Agreed
to Ronaldo. Ronaldo cuts inside. Lovely one too, Ronaldo. Just not quite there. Real went red this time, but El Passi. Excellent from Al Nassr though. A bit like a training game. Abba's defence static, just all too easy for Al Nassr. You just feel that they can create chances at will. Lovely ball out wide, but just well read by Conan. Lifted forward by Alvaro to Garrid. Again, good feet from him, but well watched this time by Nawaf. Lovely turn. Just see no real support though. As soon as the Abba player's got the ball, there's two or three yellow shirts around him. Then there's a prime example of Abba not keeping hold of the ball. Just allowing Al Nassr to easily win it back. They have done with the goal scorer Al Kiabi. On to Conan. Ball over the top to Ronaldo.
Ball.
He's onside. Ronaldo's.
He's
worked the goalkeeper. And the flag eventually does go up.
Offside.
Just see, they just stepped up in time. Did work the goalkeeper. Expecting perhaps to do a little bit better. Just didn't quite curve his run in time. It's another opportunity that Al Nassr have created. Just all looks too easy for them at the moment. So ball's lifted over towards the top, but easily dealt with. But Matic picks up the loose ball and then gives the ball away. Again, another unforced error from Abba.